job they've been doing for how long? Like, how many seconds would it take to clean that off? Or would you have to do it?
I don't know. No, the only thing you have an issue, and I'd say it's a little hard to completely fully understand. The only thing you have an issue with is big stuff, and it'll just build up in the spot where it stops. The heat brush will come back and touch that one spot, and you don't want to remove it. And so, I mean, as far as maintenance and all that, if it wasn't for issues with all the vegetables, we were fairly maintenance free.
Also, we wouldn't have to do this. Maybe we need to do this. Maybe that's your first. Maybe that's your first one.
Yeah, the only issue is big debris, and some of this bigger moss.